On Saturday night of the Fenton Bash, John and Ann invited everybody over to their studio where Dave Fetty and himself were going to be making glass again. And it basically was a session where we had a barbecue dinner and were able to just watch Dave and John work and make different pieces. This first piece that Dave is working on is a vase. They had started on it originally and it had fallen off into the furnace, so this is a second attempt. This is a long process. I mean, it's hand created, hand blown, crafted glass. And it is a long video, so if y'all want to watch it on double the speed, go for it. And you'll be able to see a lot of the different colors being put onto the vase, the details that he's putting into it, and then the finished piece is going into the annealer. There are three pieces, a vase, a mushroom, and an egg in this video. So enjoy. Thanks for watching. Bye.
That's all right. Pretty much. I mean, you can't talk otherwise.
That's good. Vince in here doing the job.
I know. I like that Star Wars molten robot over there. That's pretty. It's pretty cool.
John, is he putting a King Tut swirl in it?
It's a nice combination.
Did Dave make that piece that he's trying to replicate in the factory, or was it out here?
He's not replicating one. I've got an egg that was made in the factory with a Windows egg.
Oh, gotcha.
It was actually the yellow blue.
Okay.
So I wanted a base made to go with it.
Oh, there go those swirls. See if I can get that.
King Tut swirl.
Well, guys, this is a warning so you know. If you hear a train coming, you're not coming through the building. You're right there. It's safe, but not coming through the building.
All your arms.
Yeah, keep all your
arms and hands in the ride.
Please keep your arms, feet, and legs inside the ride at all times.
Look at how all the colors almost look the same then out there. That that's what's cool. Oh, they changed quick too. Did you see that right before I put it back in the furnace? They switched back. It's like magic. Good try, though. Cold, but other than that, I'm doing pretty well. Oh, he's fine.
Thank you.
John needs some of those garden kneelers on that side, or a couple of squares of foam flooring.
Thank you.
dark.
You know what? Like,
I know, that's what we're trying to figure out. Because as it cools, it's going to change. So.
They were asking about the something garden. Something garden, the
Woman's garden.
Yeah, something like that.
Gotcha, okay.
But I can't swear to it.
Yeah, no, I know. See, it's getting darker as we're going.
Yeah.
Ha, 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 ha.